thing. I mean, impressed with what Kyler's been able to show so far.
Yeah, it's really impressive. You know, he understands the game really well, and you know, he's a fearless little guy, but you know, he doesn't shy away from getting in there, and I think that's the most important thing. You know, with that, he has a really good hockey sense, and obviously a knack for finding the net or making plays. So it's pretty impressive.
How did you feel about your overall game and the way your line played today?
Yeah, I thought we had a few good shifts. Obviously, you know, there's things that we need to clean up as a line, but I thought, you know, the chemistry was there for a little bit of the game for sure, and we just have to make sure we build off that.
How's Drake handling the right side, in your opinion, being a center?
Yeah, good. I like playing with him. He's good at, he's fast. He reminds me a little bit of Kyler, actually. You know, he's small, but feisty, and you know, wins puck battles, and so far it's been fun playing with him.